I'm not a monster.
What else would you call it?
I would call it... I would call it an occupational hazard. You see, ladies, my line of work requires a certain fascination with human pain and suffering. My mom noticed funny things I did, like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I poisoned guppies, and when I was done, I found the pussycat and back in hell. That's when my mom said,
"What'd she say?"
She said, "My boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make a natural talent back." Thank you.